Directed by Shelly Dhar, film Ek Ladki Ko Dekha Toh Aisa Laga has garnered lots of praises ahead of release day. The film, with stars Sonam K Ahuja, Anil Kapoor, Juhi, Chawla and Rajkummar Rao, was screened several times for celebrities, and they all have showered big compliments to the powerful performance and the unusual love story. Check out Who Said What. Filmmaker and choreographer Farah Khan wrote, "Anil Kapoor, you are just magnificent, Papa Ji. Sonam Kapoor, love you so simple and subtle. Rajkummar Rao, you made me so teary-eyed. Shelly Chopra, congratulations on a marvelous debut. Special mention to Juhi, Regina Cassandra, Abhishek Duhan. You were too good." Ayari actress Rakulpreet wrote, "Ek Ladki Ko Dekha Toh Aisa Laga is such a lovely film. A difficult subject handled so beautifully. Laughed and cried while watching it. Kudos to the entire team for telling a story so important. Sonam Kapoor, you are a rock star. Anil Kapoor, you are evergreen. Regina Cassandra, Rajkummar Rao." Veteran actress Manisha Khurala wrote, "Just watched Ek Ladki Ko Dekha Toh Aisa Laga, sweet film, fabulous work by Anil Kapoor, Sonam Kapoor, Juhi absolutely loved, Rajkummar Rao as in all his other work." Filmmaker-producer Karan Johar wrote, "Big love to the team of Ek Ladki Ko Dekha Toh Aisa Laga. Looks like a such a beautiful and heartfelt film. More power for pushing cinema boundaries." Director Kunal Kohli wrote, "Wishing Anil Kapoor, Sonam Kapoor all the best for Ek Ladki Ko Dekha Toh Aisa Laga. Both father and daughter are always breaking new ground and creating cult films. Way to go." The film Ek Ladki Ko Dekha Toh Aisa Laga is an unconventional love story between two girls. Produced by Vinod Chopra Films and distributed by Fox Star Studios, the film was released on 1st February 2019. INS Report.